Title: The Mountain Whisperer. In the quiet village of Eldermoor, nestled between towering peaks and lush valleys, there lived a young woman named Alara. She was known for her gentle spirit and unwavering faith, but the villagers often whispered about her peculiar habit of talking to the mountains. They thought it was odd who could possibly converse with such immovable giants. Yet, Alara believed that when God was with you, there was no mountain that could not be moved. One crisp autumn morning, as the sun painted the sky in hues of gold and crimson, Alara stood at the foot of the great Elder Mountain. It loomed above her, casting a long shadow over the village. The elders had warned her that the mountain was cursed, a vast barrier that had kept the villagers from reaching the fertile lands beyond. Crops were failing, and hope was dwindling. The villagers had resigned themselves to their fate, but not Alara. With a heart full of faith, she whispered to the mountain, "You are not a barrier, you are a bridge. Move, and let the blessings flow." The wind rustled through the trees, and for a moment, it felt as if the mountain listened. Days turned into weeks, and Alara's daily conversations with the mountain became a ritual. She would climb to the base, kneel in the soft earth, and speak her dreams into the air. "With faith as small as a mustard seed, I believe you can move," she would say, her voice steady and sure. The villagers watched, some with skepticism, others with a flicker of hope igniting in their hearts. Then, one fateful evening, a fierce storm swept through Eldermoor. The winds howled like a wild beast, and rain lashed against the earth. Alara, undeterred, climbed the mountain's base once more. As lightning illuminated the sky, she raised her arms and cried out, "God, I trust in your power. Move this mountain and free my people." In that moment, a deep rumble echoed through the air. The villagers, peering from their homes, felt the ground tremble beneath them. They rushed outside, eyes wide with disbelief as the great Elder Mountain began to shift. Rocks tumbled and dust swirled like a dance of spirits. Alara stood firm, her heart pounding, but her faith unwavering. As the storm subsided, a breathtaking sight emerged. A narrow passage had formed where the mountain once stood tall and unyielding. The villagers gasped, their mouths agape, as Alara turned to face them, tears streaming down her cheeks. "Look," she exclaimed, "God is with us, the mountain has moved." With hesitant steps, the villagers approached the newly revealed path. One by one, they crossed into the lush lands beyond, where fields of golden wheat swayed in the breeze and rivers sparkled under the sun. Laughter erupted as they realized the abundance that lay before them, a gift born from faith and perseverance. From that day forward, Eldermoor flourished. Alara became known as the Mountain Whisperer, a beacon of hope and faith in a world often clouded by doubt. The villagers learned that even the smallest seed of faith, when nurtured by trust in God, could move mountains and transform lives. And so, the legend of Alara and the Great Elder Mountain spread far and wide, a testament to the power of belief. In every heart that heard her story, a flicker of faith ignited, reminding them that with God by their side, there was no mountain that could not be moved.